Morning, guys. 93.5 Kday be bumping in the morning, old school. I'm bumping with Miss Elliott this morning on my way to work. And a lot of people are looking at me crazy again because I'm holding my phone, but I got to do what I got to do with my morning vlogs. And I'm bumping with Missy. Hey, go Missy. Hey. You know, she is the OG from back in the day. Hey. All right. Let me turn her down so you guys can hear me. All right, hold up. But you know, Missy is the bomb. Anyways, good morning, everybody. It's Thursday. Coming right at you with my morning vlogs. Your girl, be nice. And I wanted to give a shout out to my cousin who lives in Maui. Welcome to the channel. I'm glad you joined us. Okay, they's bumping. Okay, Mariah, go ahead. And welcome to the channel. I hope you're going to be an active viewer and an active commenter. I appreciate it. To my other friend, I'm so glad you're feeling better. When in pain, press the button. You know what I mean? Press it, girl. And also, I wanted to give a shout out to my other friend. You know who you are. We love BTS, and I'll give you a call. And then last night, remember, guys, I went to my book club, and remember, I didn't read all the chapters. I read 27, but I did win the games, and I got a gift card, $20 gift card as my prize to eat at my choice of four restaurants. So that was fun. And then our K-pop song for today is, it's an old one, Nobody by Wonder Girls. That song, it bumps. It has a nice beat. It bumps. So you guys will like that. And the BTS song for today is Home. And I really like that song. The video's nice, you know. They do say a few Spanish words like mi casa, my house, in that song. But they're basically talking about, you know, home and stuff. And so BTS, the group, I love them. You know I do. And they're not just a group, they're a family. So these boys take care of each other. You know, they genuinely love each other. And it's good to see, you know. And I watch a lot of their footage on YouTube. It's really good to see. So I did want to mention that, so I have 10 nephews and one niece. So my niece, my mom was telling her, your birthday is November 13. And I did shoot a video asking her when her birthday was. So she can't say November. So she says, remember. So when I asked her, when is your birthday, little girl? She's like, remember 13. So I'm never gonna forget her birthday because she says it's remember 13. I thought it was hilarious. Then my other nephew, he has, there's seven of them. My brother has seven boys, all boys. And the youngest one, he has a problem saying yellow with the Y. He has a problem pronouncing the Y. So if you tell him, say yellow, he says, lello. And so his dad will tell him, no, say yeah. And he goes, yeah, low, low, yellow. And he still says, lello. So the reason why that's funny is because in Samoan, lelo means like, you fool, you idiot. You know, we'll be like, eh, lelo, lo lelo, you know? So every time my youngest, the youngest of the seven says yellow, we just crack up. Or sometimes we'll just tell him to say yellow just so he can make us laugh. And the other word that he mispronounces, that can't pronounce really good. So you know how we all love to eat instant ramen noodles, you know, but there's only one brand that my family likes. We don't really do the Nissin brand. We do the Maruchan, M-A-R-U-C-H-A-N. That brand is the bomb. We've been eating that for years, and we really like that brand. So we'd be like, when he's hungry, he'll say, can somebody make me some saimini or like saimin noodles, right? So when he says it, he doesn't pronounce the N. He says, Auntie, can you make me some saimimi? And I'm like, what do you want? He's like, can you make me some saimimi? So in Samoan, mimi means like, you little idiot, you little fool. you want to act older, but you're just a little pitsco, you're just a little shrimp, you little mimi. Like, that's the way you can use that word. So when he wants to eat and he says, Auntie, I want some saimimi, I'll purposely be like, what? What do you want? I can't hear you. He's like, some saimimi. You know, saimimi. So the way he pronounces it is hilarious. And he still calls it saimimi. And then my one niece and that same nephew, the youngest one, you know, because my blog is, it's private, so I can't disclose any names. But his name is, has three letters. But anyways, and he's in Utah. So when they get together, my sister went to the store with those two, my niece and my little nephew. And my sister was like, you know, because COVID and all, she's like, make sure you guys use the hand sanitizer, sanitize your hands, because, you know, we just came back from the store. So my little niece was like, Mom, where's the Hanitizer? And my sister died. She's like, what? She goes, I need the Hanitizer. So my sister knows that she's pronouncing it wrong, and she purposely makes her say it again. I don't know what you're talking about. The Hanitizer. Oh, so the little girl gets frustrated, and then her little cousin, my little nephew, he goes to my sister and he goes, Auntie, she, and he rubs his hands together. And he says, Auntie, she wants the Hanitizer. You know, the Hanitizer. So, oh man, when you hang out with these kids, they come up with the craziest words. And it just makes you smile and makes you laugh. So, I thought that was the funniest things. Those things I wanted to share with you guys. So, don't forget our K-pop song and our BTS song. Everybody have a good day. I'm a winner. Chicken dinner. I won the book club game. All right. Everybody have a good day. And, you know, like usual, to my crush TT, here you go, and have a good day, everyone.